basically the same as last time, everything's set up the same, so...
For the critics, my words and life is a force that they can't stop. They just don't get it. I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born.
Good morning, hockey fans. Welcome back to the Meadows Arena here in Edmonton, Alberta. Home today, we have Southside Athletic Club taking on the Okotoks Oilers. Both teams looking for their first wins in the tournament. Team for players to watch on Southside, Charlie and Saskowitz. They are the point leaders, as well as for the Oilers, Carson. Teams are just warming up. We should get going in less than 5 minutes.
Thank you.
Bob tuning in again. Good to see you. Clock's dropped. Comes into the Okotoks zone. So side Charlie, there's a low shot that's blocked. Comes over to the near corner. Wheeled around behind the head. Okotoks gets at the line, held in on the left side. There's a blocker save. Deardall's trying to move it up the near boards. That's kept on the near side by Brar. Got out in front. Now it's going to go far side. Here's Okotoks coming out of their own zone. Wima put against the far boards. Trying to dump it in is Pineda. That comes over to the near side. Battle for it up there. Wima in on the pinch, trying to take on Brar. Wima's going to come away with it. Wheeling around. Holds onto it. Now he slides down the corner to Blair. Blair wheels out of the corner. Checked by number five, Jackson. Put out in front. Wima tries to jam that in front of the slot. That's deflected behind the net and over to the near side. Charlie takes that puck for south side, goes to the far side. Fed down by Clarion. South side gets it back. And sent it down the ice, Saskiewicz. We'll have our first icing call. And the faceoff will be far side in the south side zone. 18:40 left in your first period. Shot by Okotoks, that's blocked. Return to that far corner. Carson was trying to line it up, blocked by south side. Puck gets put around the near side. Still battling for that low corner, coming away with Farion. Farion trying to see if Carson can get it in front. Farion hangs onto it, goes right side to Webb. Webb sends it down to Schultz. Schultz chips that into the corner. Picked up by south side's number 16. LeChuck put over to the near side. Not sure that is. LeChuck, I'll have to check names at the intermission. But for now, we're going to call him LeChuck. Dumps that into the Okotoks zone, put out in front. Here comes into the corner again. Fed behind the net. Webb's going to go for it for Okotoks. Puts up the far side. Carson put it in line, but that's held in by number 16. Shot in front, and then it's tipped out to the neutral zone. Getting it back to south side. Trying to streak up the far side is Buceris. Sent down low for Goo. Southside dumps that behind the Okotoks net, and Okotoks can pick it up, trying to come up the near side. They flip it off the boards, come out with it. Rushing back, sweeping into the corner is Buceris. Put out in front, waiting for number 19, Brari. Sends that up the far boards, shipping it off, is looping for Southside, and Okotoks takes that, puts it right back in the Southside zone. Brari puts it to the far side. Oilers Parsons dumps that behind the south side net. South side gets it, comes out the near side. Centering pass from Janish, looking for Lupin. That's tipped into and lost in the Okotoks zone. Okotoks recovers. Oh, there's Lupin going in for it. South side trying to put on the forechecks. Okotoks moves around. Here's Farron coming up the left side. He's checked. Thrown out in front. That's kicked to the far side by Jansen. Okotoks still in possession of the puck in the south side zone. Centering pass, knocked down. Smith trying to move it, gets it over to the far side. Titarenko has a bit of problems moving it, so he moves it to a streaking Scott. Scott puts it out in front. That's cleared away by south side's D. Comes out to the neutral zone. Scott on the back check, takes it back away. He's going to come up the right side, trying to drive the net. Throws it into the slot. That's kicked away by Chorley with some help from Jackson. Comes out to center. Coming up the left side is Saskiewicz. Tries to throw that in the slot. That's cleared away by Juba. Comes out. Stays in the line. Good hustle by number 21. Zap subs south side. Puck coming in to the near side. Zaps with the shot. Tipped on by Charlie. Puck still loose. Charlie gets whacked, but it goes to the far corner. Okotoks recovers. Coming across center. Dumped into the far side by Deardall. Scott takes a shot, kicked away by Jansen. Sasquatch gets it, but that's intercepted by Okotoks. South side chips it right back out to center. Battle for it on those bar boards. Coming up the near side, number 16, LeChuck. Put into the Okotoks zone. Okotoks, nervously puts it to the far side. Now comes out in front. There's a hard shot. Glove save. Comes off the side of the net. Esler getting a good piece of that, keeping the puck out of the net. Okotoks able to capture it in their own end. Wyma coming up the near side, puts it off the boards. Direct, slowed up by number 19, Brar. Wyma trying to dig it out for Okotoks. Balls to the far side. Dirdall's going to take over. Put it back to the right point. There's a shot from Pineda. That's deflected into the near corner. Wyma picks it up, sends it down to 17, was Blair. Blair in possession, spins out of the corner. Up to Wyma. He was looking for Blair again, but south side intercepts that, comes out of their zone, leading the rush on the right side. Number 16, LeChuck, passes to the left side. Goo hangs on, can't pull the trigger. Keeps possession from the line. That's tipped in front, backhand shot. Esler jumps out, he's going to put an end to that play. Carried down low, pops out just outside the crease. And Esler covering up with 13:59 left in your first period. Face off near side in the Okotoks zone. Okotoks wins that one. Caravaggio sends that to the far side. That's picked up, I think, by Yasinski and dumped back in the Okotoks zone. Okotoks putting up in the near boards. Track down at center. Puck goes loose to the far side. There, first was Yasinski, sends it back into the Okotoks zone. Hessler pauses it behind the net. Gets it over to Caravaggio, puts it over to the near side. Here comes Schultz trying to go wide around. That was Brar. Zap, for south side. The puck sent back in the Okotoks zone again. Caravaggio sends that into the neutral zone. South side sends it back in the Okotoks zone. Schultz chips it loose. Now it comes back, pass back to Schultz. Schultz high shot. That's deflected. Comes off the glass. Teeter Echo sends it in front. That's cleared away. Outside coming in the zone. There's a rip of a shot just wide, comes off the end board. Trying to hunt for it was Carter Bishop. Puck wheeled around the board, stays in the Okotoks zone. Trying to work it in front was Haskowitz, but that's blocked by Okotoks. Coming up in the near side, Charlie with the shot. That's a block. Charlie with another one. Blocker save by Esler. Goes to the far board. South side. Moves it, and then it's coughed up. Here comes Parsons, up the left side into the south side zone. He chips it, the sharp angle drop. That's blocked by Charlie, comes off the board, sweeping it back behind his own net as Bruce Harris. With a point shot in the high point, trying to rip it down low was Rivet, and that's going to be held on by Jansen. Face off. Going to be near side in the south side zone. Scrambled around there. Quick shot from Rivet right off the faceoff. He cycles in. South side's going to get it. Here's Yasinski carrying out. Goes over to the near side to LeChuck. That's dumped into the Okotoks zone. Battle for it on that near corner. Riley taking it in. And the offside call made with 11:47 left in the first period. No score on the board. We'll have the faceoff. Just outside the south side zone. chipped forward, tipped into the Okotoks owned by Brown. Back to play it, number 18, Smith. Smith gets it back in the corner. Who was trying to chip it loose. Scott puts it off the boards and into the neutral zone, going to the far side, Farion. Looks like that hits the netting, and we'll have a face-off just outside the south side zone on the far side of the ice. 11:26 left in your first period. Titarenko going to take the face-off against Janish. Titarenko wins it for Okotoks. Gets over the near side. Here's Juba. Cross ice pass. That's kicked off, but Okotoks keeps on coming. Titarenko had it come off his stick. Comes to the near board. South side puts it into the neutral zone. Juba trying to move it up the near side. Looks like south side wins that one. But he comes back into his own zone and has control. Juba cycling around, going far side for Scott. That's tipped off, comes into the south side zone. South side puts it right back out. Trying to chip it over. Janish to Goo coming up the right side. Puts it in front for Janish, and that goes wide. Comes off the far boards. Trying to get a stick on it was Lupin. Scott picks it up for Okotoks, puts it off the glass. Knocked down at center, south side, moving it back towards the Okotoks zone. There's a crush against the boards. Getting up slow is Lupin for south side. Now comes Okotoks up the near side. Titarenko gets it into the zone, then it's returned back out to center. South side sends the puck into the right side of the Okotoks zone. Pineda has to move it up the boards. Rushing in, trying to help out south side's number 19, Brar. And we're going to have the puck. Somebody on the bench will have a face off. Outside the zone here. Or inside, we have an icing call with 10:18 left in the first period. Face off near side in the Okotoks zone. South side wins it, comes back to the point. There's a shot by Brar, that's tipped wide. Zaps takes the shot, sorry. Blair trying to dig it back in. Here's Blair for Okotoks. Looking for the centering pass, but taking it away is Sosinski. Skates right into the Okotoks zone. His shot blocks, comes out to the neutral zone. Okotoks has it coming up the near side. Arms up for icing, and that's the call we get with 9:46 left in the first period. Face off near side in the Oilers zone. Oilers win that face off, going out the far side. Number 15, Carson, passes over the near side. Scott. Scott picks the inside move, low shot. Jansen makes the save. Puck cleared away. Here comes number 16, LeChuck, up the right side, dumped into the Okotoks zone. Pineda there first behind his own net. Moves it to the far side. Up to Carson. Carson gets the pass up to Pineda. Pineda coming up the right wing. Looking for Scott in front. Passes by Schultz. Comes over to the near side. Nevis late. Has a hop off his stick. He comes out to center and dumps it back in the south side zone. South side's Brar puts it off the boards. That's turned around at center. There's a shot on net. Steered onside by Jansen. One from the boards. Knocked down in front. Doesn't get there by Riley. Puck comes out to Nevis late. He has to dump that back in the south side zone. South side trying to get it back under control. Goose pass intercepted at center. Chipped back in the south side zone. South side regains control. Turns it around. Comes up the right side of the ice. That puck a little too far. It's going to be intercepted by Okotoks number 11. Up the boards to 14. Parsons on the backhand. Goes through the slot over to the near side. Centering pass taken away by Goo. He puts that out to center. And Webb, as he touches it, the ref's whistle goes, and we're going to have a charging penalty issued to number 14, Parsons of Okotoks. Southside going to be on the power play with 8:24 left in the first period. Okotoks puts the puck out to center. South side goes back to their own zone to reset. Brar, leaving it for Radomovic, but Brar gets back up the near boards. Varian ends up with the puck for Okotoks. He's going to put it to the open side. 1:30 left in the south side power play as they come up the near side into the zone. Brar, there in the rip just wide by, I think that was Jansen. Or Janish, sorry, Janish. Okotoks gets a hold of it, sends it back into the south side zone. Jackson comes over to the near side, sends it back to Janish. Janish sends the puck up. Alright, carries it up the right side. Taken away inside the Okotoks zone, and Scott's gonna send that down the ice. 55 seconds left in the south side power play. Coming away with it, Jasinski for south side, goes to the wide side and then retreats behind his net, setting up the breakout. Jasinski goes right side to Shorley. Goes far side. The Chuck drags it around the net, cycles over to the near side. There's a shot, that's a block by number 11, Caravaggio, and sent down the ice. 15 seconds left in the south side power play. Jasinski setting up, chased down by Blair. Blair retreats, goes back for Okotoks. Jasinski picks it up, looks for Goo. Jasinski keeps it. Near side, looking for Chorley. That's knocked down at center. And Okotoks has killed off their penalty. Put into the board, Jasinski by number 17, Blair. Puck sent down the ice. Juba goes and collects it for Okotoks. Hard off the boards to the far side. There's Parsons. Puts that out to center. Picked up by south side and dumped back in the Okotoks zone. Waiting for it. Juba. Right side. Over to number 18, Smith. Back to Juba. And then up the near side. Comes out to center. South side. Gets it again. Puts it back into the Okotoks zone. Smith. Far side for Okotoks. Turns around in the corner. Puts it up to number 14, Parsons. Parsons goes wide to Deardall. That's handed off to Juba. Juba caught at center and south side retrieves the puck. Turned around at center and Parsons gonna just dump it in the wide side. Behind the net, south side, Zaps setting it up. Goes far side to Lupin, that's tipped, not Lupin, but Bucerus, that's tipped up to center. Southside puts it back in the Okotoks zone. Okotoks goes D to D and sends it up the near boards. Schultz ends up with the loose puck. Goes far side for Carsons. Hard shot that comes off the glass, comes over to the near side. Varian puts it off the backside of the net looking for Carson. Southside's gonna retrieve it, put it off the glass, tip it out to the neutral zone. Schultz chasing up the south side player, rubs him off the puck, comes loose to number 10, Nevis Late. Nevis Late goes the far side to Carson. Carson has to put it back behind his own net, looking for Nevis Late to get it back, put it out in front for south side, and unable to pull the trigger was Chorley for south side. Puck checked off his stick, now it comes over for the Okotoks Oilers. Here's Varian on the backhand. Blocker save by Jansen, picked up behind by Jackson. Comes out to center, Chorley picks it up for Southside. Far side number 14's. Wheeling behind the net, Radomovic puts that in front, that's cleared away by the Oilers. Oilers coming up the ice, left side, Parsons gets center, dumps it onto net. Jansen sets it up for his D, back to play it is Goo. Goo tracked down in his own zone. Chipped on to Jansen. Jansen's going to hang on with 3:52 left in the first period. No score yet as we're getting to the later part of the first. We'll have a face-off far side in the south side zone. Puck put to the far boards. And Okotoks dumps it behind the south side net. Zaps goes for it. stolen back by Okotoks. Okotoks Riley, there's a shot that rises above the net, comes off the glass, put over to the near side. Goes into the corner, Zaps picks it back up. Over to Jasinski on the far side. Jasinski cross-size pass, misses Brown. Now Scott trying to feed Rivet in front. That goes through the slot, off the far board. South side puts out to center, but on the back check, number 19, Riley takes it away for Okotoks. That's dumped back near side in the south side zone, going behind the end net. Jasinski gets back for south side. Then he's cut off on the near side by Riley. South side Zaps up to Goo. Goo chips that into center. Gets across center. Tracked down by Webb at the blue line, and we'll have an offside call with 3:01 left in your first period. Okotoks wins the faceoff. Puck comes over to Juba. Juba, cross-size pass, looking for Scott. He tips that into the south side zone. No, he doesn't tip it. That's an icing call. We're going to pull the faceoff back into the Okotoks zone. 2:53 left in your first period. Puck put into the corner. Juba for Okotoks puts it up the boards. Lead on for Farron. Here comes Farron. Player chances. It. Scores! Okotoks Oilers open up the scoring with 2:43 left in the first period. What a pass by Juba. He puts it off the boards over to Farron, who hammers that home. Okotoks Oilers scoring with 2:43 left in the first period. They go up 1-0. Ready to go at center again. Southside tries to chip a forward. That's taken away by Okotoks. Farron puts it into the southside zone. Tinarenko in, tried to put that in front. That's swept back by Jasinski. Jackson in there for Southside, trying to chip it loose. Now it comes, centering pass, chipped out to the neutral zone. Juba comes back to get it. Right side over to... Now comes in. Here's Charlie with a chance. Charlie around, and Esler gets a poke check in. Puck comes loose. Scott comes up the right side for Okotoks. Okotoks gets the zone. Shot right onto Jansen, and Jansen... We'll hang on to that one. We'll get a whistle with 2:05 left in the first period. Face off far side in the south side zone. South side wins it. Zaps beyond his own net. Tries the outlet pass, that's intercepted by Okotoks. Nevis Late sends it up the half boards. Back to Nevis Late, shot from the point, picked away by Jansen. Ustrias goes wide side, Goo picks up the puck, tries coming up the left side. Chip back in the south side zone, they promptly put out center, and then Okotoks puts it back in the south side zone, goes behind the net, over to the far side. Weimar puts it against the boards, helped out by Blair. South side, picks up the loose puck. Here comes Goo, trying to go wide. He's hit into the boards, but the puck's given over to number 10. That's a high shot by Matthew Brown. Comes over to the near corner, put into the far side by LeChuck. Now it wheels around to the far side. Wyma picks it up for Okotoks. He hangs onto it, stick handles it, gets it over to Deardall on the near side. Deardall tried to put it up the boards. South side gets it back. They cycle it back to the far side. Goo puts it into the Okotoks zone. Less than a minute to go in the first. Outlet it to Juba. No, that's Wyma. Wyma comes back on the back check, takes the puck back. There's that steal. Southside scores! Stealing the puck, Carter Berry in the right in front of the net. He's going to send that home. Low on Esler. And the Southside Athletic Club gets on the board with 43.8 seconds left in the first period. This one's tied. Oilers score first, but Southside answers late in the period. Off the faceoff, Southside picks up the puck, wheels it around the near boards. Caravaggio holds them at the blue line. Southside comes back, dumps it into the far side. Webb picks it up for the Oilers. Gets it up to number 15, Carson, who dumps it up the boards. Schultz picks it up. Teterank goes, gets a shot. That's kicked away by Jansen up to the near side. Jackson goes far side over to number 14, Radomavich. Comes across center. Still battling for it on that far boards. Jackson puts that past Okotoks Webb. South side, left side, there's a backhand shot. And Radomavich couldn't send her home. And the period ends on a close one. Teams heading to the locker rooms, tied at one. We'll get a word from our sponsors and see you right back here for an exciting second period.
Pushing around the weather vane, Jesus. Sip a lighter, he sees the killer's fate. Maybe it's someone standing, did something you didn't do. Kings and pretty things, hey. There's a dream he dreams where the high school's dead and starved. It's a museum and we're all locked up in it after dark. The walls are lined all yellow, gray and sinister, hung with pictures of our parents, prime minister. We kings and pretty things. Wait and see what tomorrow brings. Late breaking story on the CBC. A nation whispers we always knew that he'd go free. They add you can't be fond of living in the past, 'cause if you are then there's no way that you're gonna last. We pretty things. Let's just see what tomorrow brings. We kings and pretty things.
you cry no more.
folks, welcome back to the Meadows. First period scoring summary at 2:43 left in the first period. Cooper Varian scores with an assist from Grayson Juba. 2 minutes later, with 43 seconds left in the first period, Carter Berry scores unassisted. We're tied at one after the first period, just getting ready for the second. Once again, both teams looking for their first win of the tournament. Generally, if you want to play in the 3-4 game, looks like you got to win this one. Okotoks will play 2 games today. Their second game will be against the Lakeland Panthers tonight at 5:30. Alright, you can hear it. The fans getting into it. We're ready to start the second period here. Welcome back to the Meadows. In the dark, Okotoks. In the light, Southside Athletic Club. Taking the puck Southside. They put it up the middle of the ice over to number 10, Brown. Brown coming up the left side. Dumps that into the Okotoks zone. Skates around, gets it back, throws it over. Throws the slide, it's at the point. There's a shot, kick down in front. Still in the slot. And a shot wide by LeChuck. Battle for it in that near corner. Okotoks Schultz slides it over Pineda. Pineda up the boards. Held in at the point by Jackson, and there's a rip that Essler was just able to get a hold of. Puck comes out to center. Jumped back in by Brart. Put to the far side in the Okotoks zone. Here's Pineda moving it up. That comes out to center, dumps into the south side zone, and we'll have an icing call on our first whistle of the second with 18:58 left to go in the period. Face off near side in the Okotoks zone. Southside had it, but a good stick by Parsons sends that puck down the ice. He couldn't make the inside move. Picks it back up in the near corner, battling against number 21, Zaps. Comes loose, swept to the far side. Rivet's going to get to it. He sends it down low. It rolls around the boards over to the near side. Pinching in is Webb. Riley couldn't chip it loose, and Southside controls it. Zaps goes to the far side for Southside. Chipped out to the neutral zone. Waiting for it and sending it back in the Southside zone is Caravaggio. Southside gets it back. Zaps around the boards to Jasinski. Jasinski back to Zaps. Cross ice pass from Barry, intercepted. Comes over to the near side. Scott of Okotoks trying to jam it into the zone. He gets just over the blue line. Comes loose, Varian trying to skate onto it. Jasinski takes that away. Sends it off the backside of the net. Now it comes over to the far side to Barry. Barry tracked down. Puck stays in the zone by Okotoks, and then a follow-up puts that into the Okotoks zone where Caravaggio picks it up. Puts it outside. Scott touch pass to Titarenko. Titarenko coming up the left side. Low shot. And there's Jansen with the save. And we'll get a stop with 17:34 left in the second period. Face off near side and south side zone. Okotoks wins it. Here's South Smith at the right point. That's tip two. Another follow up by number 23, Scott, steered away by Jensen. Puck goes to the far corner. Charlie picks it up for Southside, wheels behind his own net, makes the inside move, goes to the right side, tipped up to number 26, Bishop takes it into that far corner of the Okotoks zone, bumped in by Juba, Smith puts it to the near side, held in. Ross Scott was able to chip it out for Okotoks. Rushing back into the south side zone. Brar picks it up, puts it off the boards, onto the stick of Okotoks' Juba. Looks like we had some extracurricular behind. No, too many men. Too many men penalty called against Okotoks. And Southside's going to go on the power play. Just waiting for an Okotoks player to head on over. Anthony Scott's been nominated to serve the penalty for his team. The faceoff's going to be far side in the Okotoks zone. Titarenko and Lechuk taking the faceoff. Titarenko wins it. Puck comes over to the near side. Wima chips that into the south side zone. Continues going with it. He takes it into the corner. Looking for an outlet. Turns, rips it. Goes wide of the goal over to Titarenko. He comes out of the zone and slowly rolls it back into the south side zone. Jasinski setting up behind his own net. Goes right side to Chorley. Chorley, cross-ice pass over to Lechuk. Lechuk carries that into the Okotoks zone. Okotoks pins him against the boards. Couldn't get it out, was Wima. Goo keeps it in at the line. Tries to cycle inside, moves back outside. Goo puts that to the line of Chorley. Chorley over Jasinski. Jasinski and trying to go back door was Lechuk. Fed through the slot. That skips past everyone. Jasinski's going to have to rush back to get it back for Southside. 55 seconds left in Southside power play. Jasinski tracked down by Blair now. Blair backs off. Back on Jasinski goes. Jasinski keeps possession of the puck. Near side to Janish. Janish cross-ice pass over to Chuck. Chuck sends that back to the point. Janish was able to keep that in. Quick shot. It's on the blue. Oh, what a save by Esler. He is hitting the head or something. And play stops with 15:21 left in the second period. What a chance for Southside. Looks like an early whistle or a quick whistle by the ref as the puck had come over to the near corner. We'll reset near side in the Oilers zone. Janish going to take off the face-off against Schultz. Puck comes out, held in at the line by Jackson. And then Okotoks gets a hold of it, sends it down the ice. Back to play it in his own zone. Brar. Brar wheels it around his net. Comes right down the middle. Brar getting some speed. Defense backs off. There's a high shot. Comes high off the glass. And put back to the line. Held in by Southside. Going off the far side. Number 12, Carter Berry. Carter cycles it back. Centering pass. And that slips through the slot. Jackson sends it down for Berry. Berry tries to slide that up. That's taken away by a rivet of Okotoks. And then over to Scott. Scott centering pass. Looking for Carson. That hops through. And we'll have an icing call with 14:36 left in the first period. Second period, pardon me. Face off far side in the Okotoks zone. Linesman playing stick delivery service. Now we're all set. Okotoks intercepts that pass. They're coming out of their own zone. Held up at center, but they keep going. Low shot. Pass over to the right side. That's blocked in the high slot. Here comes south side. Back the other way. Chorley trying to make it around Webb. Webb puts some. No. Chorley does escape. Goes to the far side. Put back to the right point. There's a shot by number 21 Zaps. Chorley has behind the net. Now he cycles over to the near side. Put over to Bucerus. dumps that around. Hennis right in front, takes a funny bit on Charlie with another one. And Esler makes the kick save. Puck still alive. Goes to the right side. Charlie with another shot. And Esler's going to hang on to that one. 13:52 left in the second period. We're still locked up at one. Face off near side in the Oilers zone. Puck's dropped. Smith gets it for Okotoks. Slides to the far side. Varian tips that out to center. Scott can't catch up to it. That's taken away by number 16, LeChuck. LeChuck puts that into the zone. Coming in. Here comes Barry. Barry backhand shot. Brown, sorry, with the backhand shot. Nestle's going to hang on for that one. We're going to stop and play with 13:36 left in the second period. Okotoks putting on, Southside putting on the attack in the last few minutes. Face off near side in the Okotoks zone. Southside wins it. There's a shot by Jackson. Knocked down in front by LeChuck. LeChuck cycles it around. Put up the board. Stolen. Oh, there's a good hit by Jasinski. Or perhaps Kaprarian was on his way to the net. Southside gets it back in their own zone. Here's Jasinski. Wide side. Brown puts it wide side. Who beats it to LeChuck. LeChuck puts that into the far corner. Juba back to play it. Gets around Brown. Put out to the neutral zone by Ferriant. Goes in the south side zone and then it's back the other way. Here comes south side. Brown puts that into the Okotoks zone. Okotoks turns around, stretch pass, it's tipped into the south side zone. Yusuris picks it up. He's going to wheel it out of his own zone. Pass to the left side to Radomovich. Sent back. Number 18, Yusuris sends it back to his own zone where Brar picks it up. Back to Yusuris. Cross ice pass. Picking it up is Bishop. Bishop coming up the right side. His centering pass. He was looking for Charlie. That's broken up by Okotoks. Split out to the neutral zone. Zaps picks it up for south side. Dumps it into the Okotoks zone. Okotoks picks it up. That centering pass knocked down, but it comes over to Blair. Blair for Okotoks. Coming up the left wing. Zaps pushes the puck to the far boards. Bishop puts the puck out to center. And ripping it into the near side is Juba. South side picks up the puck. Efficiently coming out of their own zone. Come across center and Zaps dumps that off the board. That's picked up right away by Wyman. Pineda picks it up. Cross-size pass looking for Blair, too far in front of him. Zaps back to play for Southside, takes it into the corner. Blair on his back. Zaps escapes, comes over to the near side. Up the near boards, comes out to center. Here's the chance for Charlie. Charlie coming up the left side, couldn't make the inside move on Nevis late. Levis sends it across to the far side, picked up by Ferriam. Ferriam's going to dump that into the Southside zone. Hustling onto it is Wyma. He's going to battle against Jackson of Southside. Wyma for the Oilers takes it away. In front, that's jammed away, kicked away by Southside. And in transition, Radomovich coming up the left wing. Radomovich in front. And Barry couldn't get a stick on it. Passes through the zone. Southside and Okotoks puts that out of the zone. Jackson back to grab it in his own zone. Pushed into the boards by Carson. Okotoks playing it on the far boards, tried to make the inside move, south side puts it to the outside. Janish is coming away with it, right side to Barry, too far for him. Nevis Lee's going to get there first in the Okotoks zone. Okotoks wheeling around to the near side, losing the edge. Now we're going to, oh, I was wrong about losing the edge, we're going to call a tripping penalty. Heading into the box for south side number 8, Alex Lupin. This is going to put Okotoks on the power play with 10:26 left in the second period. Face off near side in the south side zone. Okotoks has control. Move it behind the net over the near side. Here's Titarenko with it on the half boards. Fired across the slot. Knocked down by Juba on the far side. South side able to get a hold of it, and they slide it down the ice. 1:40 left in the power play for Okotoks. Oilers come to the near side, handling the puck. Titarenko lost the handle on it. South side puts it back. Juba over to Smith on the right side. Smith comes across center, puts that puck into the south side zone, sends it down the ice. So Zaps waiting for it. Juba coming out with it over to the near side into the south side zone. Juba circles around, holds that blue line, dumps it over to Smith. Smith back to Juba. Juba tips in front, and that goes wide. Ferriam behind the south side net, watched closely by Buceris. Comes over to Titarenko. Titarenko back to Ferriam. Comes up to the right point where Smith handles it. That puck sent down the ice. Here's Esler. Sets the puck up, and we have another penalty coming. Looks like hooking going to be called on number 16 of the Oilers, Cooper Ferriam. That's going to negate the rest of the 41 seconds left in the power play. And we'll play 4-on-4. 9:06 left in your second period. Southside wins the faceoff. Topped on it right away with Caravaggio. That's put out to the blue line, but not out. Now a second attempt by Nevis. Lake gets it out. Puck comes over to the near side to Dierdal. Dierdal with it, dancing that line. Couldn't get it past Jackson, so he sends it down low for Wyma. Wyma picks it up in the corner, comes off a check. Sent back out to Caravaggio. Sent over to Wyma on the right side. Wyma walking it in. His shot deflected up and into the spectator netting. We get a stop with 8:39 left in the second period. 14 seconds left in 4-on-4 play, and then the south side player comes out. Quick face-off win, and Caravaggio takes a shot, and Jansen makes the save, getting that in the chest and finding the rebound quickly before any Oilers could get there. 8:35 left in the second period. 9 seconds left in the south side penalty, and then 1:20 power play time. South side wins that faceoff. Jasinski goes behind the net over to number 19, Brar. Sent back over, Jasinski gets it up to Chorley. Chorley takes that into the near corner. That's left for Barry. Barry over to LeChuck. LeChuck dances the line. Now he walks it down. Shadowed by Wyma and then Caravaggio. Loose puck comes over to Wyma. Wyma finds a little bit of space. Comes up the right side. Tracked down by Barry on the back check. Quickly up to LeChuck. Right side to Brown. Brown has it. Fed out in front to LeChuck. He couldn't get the right side on it. Barry picks up the loose puck, sends it back to the point. Slide in by Brar on the near side. Comes back to Brar at the point, sent back down on the half boards. Here's LeChuck, sends it down to you. There's a rip on the right side by Charlie, and Esler makes the save. And I think the net may have come off here. And play stops with 7:38 left in the second period. South side pushing, what a rip on net. But Esler standing tall, kicking that over to the near boards. 32 seconds left in the south side power play. We'll have the face-off near side in the Oilers zone. South side wins that face-off. LeChuck back to the point. Holding it is Jackson. He's pressured, and his pass picked up by Potato, who sends it down the ice. 20 seconds left in the south side power play. Jasinski setting it up. Cycles behind his own net again. Far side, Looking for Chorley. Chorley up to LeChuck. LeChuck coming into the Oilers zone. He's caught, but he turns around at the half boards, hangs on to possession. Oh, and there's a shot. Oh, they're going to wave it off. They're going to wave it off. Goes in front. Esler hangs on. And immediately jumping on to it was Brown. But the ref lost sight of it, blew it down. Nope, that doesn't count. Wrong button there, folks. Goal waved off. We're going to reset with 7:04 left in the second period. And the Oilers, perhaps, benefit from a quick whistle. Faceoff comes outside of the zone. Southside puts it back in. Here's Titarenko on the far side sending up the boards. Well, that was Cavargio sending up the boards. Southside has it back in their own zone. Zaps, cycles it over the near side up to Brar. Cross-size pass, picking it up is Barry. Barry tries to go inside, now outside. Cavargio tracks him down, sent down low. Hops past Janish, comes into the near corner. Oilers, take a look. Titarenko gets it out to the neutral zone, follows it up as the puck hit the backside of Farion. Tipped in by Carson. Southside picks up the puck, and a Southside player is going to be heading into the box. Let's find a number for you. Number 18, Buceris, into the box. It's going to take a 2-minute penalty for interference. Penalty called, 6:25 left in the second period. Oilers on the power play, faceoff near side in the south side zone. Puck's drop, Oilers keep possession. Titarenko trying to go cross ice. That's tipped away by Chorley. Chorley rushing up the right side, makes the move inside. Whiffs on the shot. Oh, that's a tough one there. And the Oilers pounce on that. They're in transition. Perrion rips one. That's a good block right there by number 19, Brar. And we might have gotten a hand pass. Oh, no. Yeah, hand pass called with 6 minutes left. Oh, Farion's heading into the box. Yeah, Farion of the Oilers into the box, 2 minutes. Looks like an interference call. Not 100% positive on it, but I do know 100% he's in the box. 1:35 left in 4-4 play. 6 minutes left in the second period. Face off, won by Southside. Here's Chorley. Puck chipped off his stick. He goes in the corner to get it. Moves it over to Radomovic. Radomovic back to the left point. Jackson goes over to the right side to Yasinski. Yasinski has to rush over to keep the puck in the zone. Chorley chips it into the corner. Smith for the Oilers comes over, finds the loose puck, rips it around the boards. That's Jackson pinches in, keeps it in the zone. Comes back to Jackson at the point. Right side to Yasinski. Yasinski lines one up. And Esler makes the glove save. Stopping play with 5:25 left in the second period. Yeah. 1 minute to go in 4-4 play. 5:25 left in the second period. Southside wins the faceoff. They narrowly escaped. Parsons almost walked away with it for Okotoks, but Goo putting on the forecheck for Southside. Puck comes over in the near side. Pineda picks it up for the Oilers in the near corner, cycles it around. Brar couldn't hang on to it. Chipped off his stick. Comes back into the subside zone where Brar picks it up. Puts the rush on. loses the handle, and that's going to come out to center. Goo comes back to get it. Over the near side, Diasinski back to Goo. Goo makes the inside move, jumps in. Goo with the shot, and it bounces up, and Esler is going to make the save there. Up on the glove. He'll hang on, no rebound there. 4:40 left in the second period. Face-off near side in the Okotoks zone. Okotoks Oilers win the face-off. Smith puts it around the boards, held on the far side by Yasinski. 9 seconds left in 4-4 play. And then south side goes on the power play. Juba trying to dance it out of his own zone. He's caught at center. Peterenko loosens up the puck, and Juba's going to dump that into the south side zone. South side now on the power play for the next 15 seconds as they start in their own side of the ice. Here's Jasinski waiting. Gets the puck off to Barry. Barry cross-sized for Janish. Janish drops it right at the blue line, waiting for number 8 Lupin to pick it up. Puck comes back to Jasinski. Shot just wide. Rebound comes off the board. Smith gets it for the Oilers and sends it down the ice. And we'll have an icing call with 3:47 left in the second period. Varian had already jumped back on to the ice. So the Oilers were at full strength. They send the puck down. Icing call. So we'll have a face-off near side in the Oilers zone. Oilers come away with the puck. Webb moves it around his net to Caravaggio. Put up the far boards by number 9. Coming up the left side is Wyma. In for Blair. Blair puts it above the net. Comes off the far side. Wyma trying to move it in to help number 9, Deirdal. He's knocked out in the corner, and south side's going to serve some time. Number 19, Dan Brar, will be in the penalty box. 2 minutes, perhaps a boarding penalty. Cross check. And the Okotoks Oilers go on the power play with 3:27 left in the second period. Face-off near side in the Oilers, or in the south side zone. Taking it into the boards. Bucerus tries to hold it up. Oilers come over, get it back. Wyma spurts out. Comes over, puts the puck into the near corner. Blair with it. Blair down low for Deirdal. Deirdal over to Blair. Blair back to Deirdal. Deirdal sitting below that goal line. He moves it up to Webb. Comes back to the half points. Blair walks it in, then over to Deirdal. Back to Blair. Blair had the puck chipped off his stick going into the corner. They're going to battle for it. Coming away with it is Blair. Blair down low for Deirdal. Deirdal shot. Jansen with the save. Deirdal trying to wrap around on the near side. Puck comes loose, goes to the far boards. Blair with it. Picks it up, sends it now to Deirdal. Tried to feed it back to Wyma. That's knocked back behind the net. Deirdal with it again for the Oilers. Sent down low, chipped on, and Jansen is going to pounce onto that one. 2:28 left in your second period. 1:02 left in the Oilers' power play. Face-off far side in the south side zone. Oilers win the face-off. Peterenko spins around off those half boards, trying to direct it towards the net. Chipped off his stick, comes over to number 6, Pineda. Pineda moves it down to Carson. Carson sends it below the goal line to Schultz, maybe? There's a quick shot. Jansen steers that aside. Schultz with the rebound, sit behind the net. Schultz goes far side to number 10, Nevislay is going to send it left side to Titarenko. Titarenko back to Nevislay. Sends it down low to Schultz. Titarenko. There's the shot. Blocker save. Schultz picks it up. 20 seconds left in the power play. Titarenko's cycling it. Looking for that cross ice. Activating was let's see here, Pinedo, but he couldn't get a stick on it. Sent down low to Schultz. Schultz sitting in the right corner. There's the slap shot by Teter Eagle. Knocked down in front. Swept over to the near boards. And Southside's going to send that down the ice. And it's going to end the power play for the Oilers. Southside back to full strength as the Oilers come out of their own zone. Pass to the near side. Dumped into the Southside zone. Playing it as Zaps to the far side, put up the boards, and back into the Oilers' zone. 1:10 left in your second period. Pineda for the Oilers. Tracked down by number 26, Bishop of the south side. That comes out to center. Putting it back into the zone is Brar. Pineda picks it up for the Oilers. Cross-ice pass. Trying to reach Riley, but that passes him, and south side's going to put that back into the Oilers' zone. Pineda with it again, he's gonna ice it this time, and we'll get a whistle with 42 seconds left in the second period. Face off near side in the Oilers zone. Southside has shown that they can score late in a period. They scored with 43 seconds left in the first. That's roughly where we are right now in the second. There's Bright put out right in front. Southside keeps it in the line. Left side, Jasinski. His shot deflected into the near corner. Smith picks it up for the Oilers. Gets it up to Rivett. Rivett for the Oilers. Trying to put up the near bars. Picked up by Parsons. That's held in the line. Jasinski with the shot. Essler with the save. Battleboarding those near boards. Back to Jasinski. Goes right side. Tipped on, and Essler hanging on to that one. Brewer with a rip from the right point. Essler able to track it down, hang it on, no rebound there. 17 seconds left in the second period. Face off far side in the Oilers zone. Goes to the far boards. Southside puts it up, but Scott intercepts that pass. Tries to go inside. Taken out by the Southside defense. Oilers with a chance. Jansen goes up on top of the net, and we're going to get a whistle. Jansen with that blocker save. The puck pops straight up, ends on top of the net, and we blow it down with 2 seconds left in the second period. Face off near side in the Southside zone. Titarenko is going to take it against Chorley. Southside gets it, hangs on, and you can hear the buzzer ending the second period. We end the second with the same score that we started with. Teams heading to the locker room, locked at one. After the sponsor's words, we'll see you back here for the third period.
Pushing around the weather vane, Jesus. His simple ladder, he sees the killer's fate. Maybe it's someone standing in a killer's place. 20 years for nothing, well, that's nothing. No one's interested in something you didn't do. We kings and pretty things. Let's just see what the morning brings. Dreamy dreams.
where the high schools didn't start. It's a museum and we're all locked up in it after dark. The walls are lined all yellow, gray and sinister, hung with pictures of our parents' prime ministers. We kings and pretty things. Wait and see what tomorrow brings. Late breaking story on the CBC. A nation whispers we always knew that he'd go free. They add you can't be fond of living in the past, 'cause if you are then there's no way that you're gonna last. We kings and pretty things. Let's just we kings
bright sun. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
standing in the rain with his head hung low. Couldn't get a ticket, it was a sold out show. Heard the roar of the crowd, he could picture the scene. Put his ear to the wall, and like a distant scream, he heard one guitar.
Hello, folks. Welcome back. Here we go on the third period. Scoring 70 in the second. There was no scoring, so let's get going on the third. Southside controls the puck. Moving across. Teeter ankle slight flat back for Okotoks, but jumping on it right away is Saskowitz. Cross ice pass. There's a hard shot. Blocker save by Esler sent to the far corner. Scott's going to pick it up for Okotoks. Put it up the near boards. Teeter Anker uses the boards to slide that into the south side zone. Back to play it. Brar goes far side. Over to number 14, Radomovic. Now it comes in. Chorley trying to chase it down, and Okotoks gets it back. Tipped in the center. Nasinski with the loose puck. Going far side to Radomanovic. Moves it back to Bear. Nope, Shorley. Okotoks gets it. Third all. Dumps it behind the south side net. Starts moving it to the near side. South side gets it back. Centering pass from Radomanovic. That tipped into Okotoks Caravaggio. Webb puts it around the outside looking for Wyman. Wyma. And icing called with 18:48 left in your third period. Face off far side in the Okotoks zone. South side in possession with it, back to the point. Put off the boards, down low. Webb gets a hold of it, up to Wyma. Wyma chips it out. Coming back for it is Brar. He puts it out the outside. Here comes Gu. Gu coming up the left side. Tracked down by Webb. Puck goes into the corner. Webb edges him off the puck. Dairdall's going to pick it up for Okotoks. Takes a look. That's kept in at the line by Zaps. Webb clears it to the far side. Waiting for it at center is Bucerus. He slides it up the near or the far boards to looking for LeChuck, but that's cut off. Comes back into the south side zone. Bucerus tries to slide up the boards. On the far side. Battling for it. Dairdall got a hold of it. Puts it behind the south side net. Giving away. Here's a chance for Okotoks. Teeter anchor the puck. Pops off his stick. He couldn't get the shot away. Brown over to Goo. Goo's going to dump it. Go for a line change. Hustling back for it is Smith. Smith for Okotoks coming up the near side. That's cut off at the line. Looks like by Barry. And as they re-enter, we have an offside call. Play stop, 17:25 left in the third period. Once again, folks, both teams trying to find their first win in the tournament. Right now, we're tied up at one as Okotoks breaks out of their own zone. Carson coming up the near side in the south side zone. Brar stands him up. Seskowitz moves it to the far side. Janish gets it up now to Lupin. Lupin goes right side to Barry. Here comes Barry trying to go in, but Juba takes that puck away. Barry actually gets a hold of it, tries to throw it out front, but Okotoks keeps it behind the net. Okotoks chips that out. Brar sets up. Janish gives it away to Schultz. Schultz couldn't get it. Now he slides it over looking for Carson's. Carson's stick. Was checked, couldn't get the shot off. Tedirenko throws that back in front. That's knocked down by Janish. South side coming away with it. Janish, right side. Barry, centering pass. Looking to spring loose number 8, Lupin. And Okotoks moves that around. Schultz with the shot. That's deflected over to the near corner. Parsons picks his head up for the Oilers. Slid behind the net. Saskowitz sends it to the wide side. Skating down the ice is Radomanovic. Radomanovic crosses over to the right side of the ice. Carries it down low. Cycles to the far side. Still in possession of the puck. Gets it to Jackson. Back to Radomanovic. He's checked by number 6, Pineda. Southside keeps possession in the Oilers zone though. Down low. Put in front by Charlie. Nobody there except for Riley of the Oilers who puts it off the boards. Southside keeps it in the zone. Pineda picks it up for the Oilers. Puts it up the boards. That's knocked down. Shorley puts it behind the Oilers net. Nevis Smith up the near side. Chipped up the boards. Rivet trying to spring loose. Defense posture by Yes. Jasinski takes that away. Southside puts it to the far side. Chip back in far side into the south side zone. Jasinski moves it over to Jackson. Jackson up to Bishop. That's returned back. The shot goes wide. Coming into the corner. Riley with it for the Oilers. Centering pass comes through everybody. Pineda couldn't keep it in at the line. It's going to go all the way back into the Oilers zone. Pineda. Far side. Looking for Scott. Scott gets it. Comes up the left wing into the south side zone. Scott in front, looking for Ferry, and that was blocked by Brown. Brown receives a hit, but keeps on trucking with the puck. Center in pass, over to LeChuck. LeChuck couldn't make the inside move. Puck chopped out to center. Back to play it. Zaps up to Brown. Brown puts that into the Oilers zone. Stopped behind the net by Esler. Thrown into the near side by Webb. Here's a shot, and that's deflected wide. LeChuck looking to get that high slot shot off, and it's deflected over the wide side. Oilers put him into the far boards. South side tracks him down. Now comes in the high slot. Walking in is Goo. Goo with a shot, and that goes wide over to the near side. Zaps keeps it in at the line. Coming out to challenge him was Farian. Sent back in now. LeChuck with the shot. Followed up by Brown. And who saves it once again? Hetzler. He makes the save with 14:02 left in the third period, keeping his team even in the game. Face off near side in the Oilers zone. Oilers coming away with it. Up the near side, Juba. He's tracked down at center. Puck up for grabs. Thrown back into the Oilers zone. Smith's going to go back for it. Smith moves the puck over to the far side, up to Wima. Wima, cross ice pass, looking for a Deardorff. That's blocked by Barry, sent back into the Okotoks zone. Wima picks it up, loads it up. Whoa, the hit by Jasinski, not Jasinski, but Saskiewicz takes up the linesman. Puck's still good. Comes off to the near side, and looks like Jansen's going to seal that, put the glove on it, and we'll get a stop with 13:21 left in the third period. Face off far side in the south side zone. Coming away with it is Barry. He gets it out to center. Radomovich carries it up the right side. Stops. Throws it around the boards. Looks for Jasinski on the far side. He taps it behind the Oilers net. Waiting for it is Juba. Juba's passed to Farian. Knocked down. Oilers get out to center. Juba goes wide side to Carson. Carson takes that in, but Jasinski got a stick on it. Carson get it back. Centering pass. Nobody there for the Oilers. Walking away with it is Bishop. He's checked, trying to dance out of the zone. Resetting the play is Zaps. Goes from Bishop back to Zaps. Zaps at the left D. Cross-size pass to, I think that was Radomovich, trying to hit Chorley, and we get an offside call with 12:33 left in the third period. Face off just outside the Oilers zone, far side of the ice. LeChuck against Riley. Sorry, Rivet. And LeChuck wins that for Southside. They go back to their own zone to reset. Dumped in by Brar. Oilers. Pineda puts it to the wide side. Now it comes out to center. On the back check, Brown takes that away for Southside. Following up, Pinedo, there's a shot, kicked away by Jansen. Parsons picks up the rebound for the Oilers. He's put into the boards by Brar. Coming in for help is Bucerus. Centering pass up to Brown. Brown couldn't get to a streaking Goo. Thrown onto the stick of Pinedo. Couldn't hit Parsons. Throwing the bodies now. Here we go. Ramp it up in the third period. 11:45 to go in the third. Puck comes wide side over to Nevis Lane. He dumps that into the zone. Brar. No. Bucerus tries to move it. Comes back to LeChuck. LeChuck dancing out of his own zone. Right side to Brown. Brown couldn't get past center. Scott takes over. Scott for Okotoks. He's checked off the puck by Brar, and the puck comes out to center. Trying to chase on it, LeChuck couldn't outman the defenseman for Okotoks. Back the other way, Scott, hard shot on Jansen, steered away, Falling up, Scott tips it in right in front of the net. He moves over, one hand on the stick, and putting the puck, taking the lead with 11:05 left in the third period. Okotoks, Scott scoring unassisted, poking that puck just past Jansen and puts the Oilers up 2-1. Face off at center, Oilers coming away with the puck. Scott takes it, sends it into the south side zone. It's up to the near side. Out to center, Caravaggio sends that back far side. Comes back to Caravaggio at the left point. His shot goes wide. Webb keeps it in on the far side. Scott back to, I think, who was that? 21 takes a shot, just misses on the near side. Oh, Titarenko. Yasinski tries to move to the far side, looking for Lupin. That's tipped up to center. Coming away with it is better. Barry, Carter Barry has the puck knocked off his stick. And Janish with the shot. That's cleared out for Okotoks. Scott to Titarenko. Titarenko to Farron. Farron to Titarenko. That's it to the back of the net. Perfect passing play by the Okotoks Oilers, and they score two within 2 minutes to go up by two. 3-1 for the Oilers with 10:10 left in the third period. Great passing, very unselfish of Farion to send it back to Titarenko, and he makes no mistake putting it past the south side goaltender. Off the draw, south side comes back. Here is Charlie, hard shot, glove saved by Esler, picked up on the far side by number 14, Radomovich, put into the slot. That doesn't make it there from the point. Nice shot by Brar, kicked away by Esler. Pucks on the near board, sent behind the net. Blair trying to move it over to Smith. That's intercepted by number 14, Radomovich. Comes back to the left point. Saskowitz keeps it in. Sends it down low, looking for Chorley. Centering pass. That's cleared away by Juba of the Oilers. Juba goes behind his own net, resetting the breakout. He's going to keep it. Skates through some checks. Coming up the right side now, the middle. There's a shot. Blocker save by Jansen. Juba couldn't get the follow-up. Blair on the near side with a pass from Wima. Oilers have it in the corner. Now it's kicked behind the south side net. Saskowitz moves it over to the near side, looking for Bishop. Bishop has the puck off his stick. Wima picks it up for the Oilers. That's cleared away in front by Saskowitz. Chorley goes wide side over to Radomovich. Radomovich trying to drive the net. Checked off. And the follow is Brown. He couldn't get his shot to go. And ending up in the box is going to be Okotoks Oilers number definitely a hooking penalty issued to, looks like, Smith. Okotoks, Landon Smith into the box, 2 minutes for hooking. South side now has a chance to answer. They're on the power play with 8:45 left in the third period. South side wins it. Here's Yasinski at the point. Good stick there by number 15, Carson, to poke it into the neutral zone. South side resetting. Comes into the Oilers zone, and Pineda is going to send that down the ice. Jansen setting up for Yasinski. Yasinski behind the net, gives it off to Goo. Goo comes back to the near side. Chorley. That puck chipped by Carson, sent down the ice by Pineda. Yasinski slides the puck over to Chorley. Chorley gets past Schultz on the check. Keeps coming up the right side into the Oilers zone. Sent back to the point. Here's Yasinski back to Chorley. Charlie, there's a shot that's deflected to the far side. Quick one, looking for LeChuck. LeChuck Pig picks up his own rebound, gets it over to Chorley. Chorley sends a deck down to LeChuck. LeChuck going around to that far corner. 1 minute left in the south side power play. Yasinski tries to put it overside. Schultz got a stick on it, but south side keeps the zone. Up the near side, Nevis Lake to the point, and it does come out. Titarenko with a shot. That's blocked. Goes to the far side. Titarenko carrying the puck. He's going to send it back to Juba in his own zone. Juba, as the south side player gets closer, he's going to send it down the ice. 30 seconds left in the south side power play. Coming out of his own zone, Brar sends it over to number 14, Radomovic. He tried to go to Barry. Barry picks it up on the half boards, though. Back to Radomovic. That's poked out by number 23, Scott of the Okotoks Oilers. Janish goes right side. Coming in is Barry. He's checked off the puck. Okotoks sends the puck down the ice. Aaron Jackson handles the puck for the south side athletic club. Comes out to center. Penalty over for Okotoks. They're back to full strength. Jackson goes to the far side to Brar. Now back to Jackson. Jackson wheels it around the boards to Brar. Brar up to Janish. He didn't see it. Now it comes over to Chorley. Chorley tracked down, and he's taken down in the Oilers' zone. Oilers turn it up the ice. Here's Parsons. Dropped for Caravaggio. That's taken away by Brown. Brown up to Chorley. Chorley couldn't make the inside move. Brown follows it up. Flips it on to Nutt. That goes wide. Comes into the corner. Chorley wants a piece of number 19, Riley, as the puck comes up to center. Southside heads back into the zone, and where the offside call is made with 5:41 left in the third period. Face off far side in the just outside the Oilers zone, and Southside wins it. They take it back to their own side. Yasinski sending it over to number 18. Send up the boards, and Janish is going to take that over. Janish over to Bruceris. Over to Yasinski on the near side. Yasinski up the boards. Coming away with it is Barry. Barry, left side. Coming in is Radomovic. John sucks to Janish. And it's in! Radomovic, 2. Janish, and into the back of the net, beating Esler underneath the glove, just on the near side of the net, and south side comes within one with 5:11 left in the third period. Your score, 3-2 for the Okotoks Oilers. South side pushing back into the game. We'll reset at center here and have an exciting last 5 minutes of the third. 5:11 to go in the third. Face off at center, it's tied up. They're coming away with it. Brown sends it to the far side. Wima off the glass, sending it into the south side zone. We're going to have an icing call and put the puck into the Oilers zone. Face off, far side, Oilers zone, 5:03 to go in the third. Outside, tips it on net. That's taken away by number 11, Caravaggio. Stays in the Oilers zone, sent behind the net. LeChuck handles it for south side. Back to the point. Left side for Saskiewicz. Saskiewicz down. Chorley puts it in front. There's a shot by Brown, and it's saved by Esler. Puck comes over to the near side. Back to the point. There's a shot, and it's tipped it. South side has tied it. Brar from the point, and then it's tipped in front. I think it was tipped in front. Brar's leading the charge, though that's okay. It's 3-3 in the game. And Southside ties it up with 4:27 left in the third period. Neither team wants to go home empty-handed. We're ready to go here at center. 4:35 now left in the third period. Tied at 3. Southside takes in their own zone. Puts it up the near board. Radimovic couldn't keep it on his stick. Smith finds it on the far side. Up to Carson. Carson coming up the left side. Very nice shot. Janish with the save. Sorry, Jansen with the save. Put up to the near side. Southside coming back into the Oilers zone. Hand pass called and we'll reset outside the Oilers zone. Face off just outside the Southside zone. Janish wins it first outside. Going back to his own zone is Zaps. He's checked off the puck. Now comes out to the neutral zone where Titarenko takes over. Sends it far side to Smith. Smith up the boards. That's taken away by Yasinski and dumped into the Oilers zone. Juba sets it up for the Oilers. He starts wheeling it up to the near side. Watched by Janish. He gets center, now keeps coming. Here's Juba into the south side zone. Reverse, and a shot by Carson just off the mark. South side recovers. Here's south side with it. Yasinski going to the right side to number 16 would be LeChuck, and that's dumped into the south Oilers zone. Juba trying to handle it behind the net. He's put into the board. Schultz puts a far side for Smith. Smith comes back to the near side to Titarenko. Good reception of the pass. There's a shot and a block by Saskiewicz. Saskiewicz quickly moves it over to Brar. Brar up to Chorley. He's checked off the puck by Parrish. Parsons, pardon me. Chorley gets the puck back in his own zone. Brown will receive it. Whistle goes. Let's check this out. What's going on? Refs right in front of the Oilers bench. Going over to talk to the other referee. Now we're going to go talk to the south side bench. It's 2:54 left in the third period. Less than 3 minutes. Penalty box is not open. Okay, honestly, it's a mystery to me what happened. Face off just outside the south side zone. 2:54 to go in the third. Who's going to dig deep and get the goal for their team? Southside wins that face off. Comes up to LeChuck. LeChuck tracked down by Parsons. Loose puck put out to center by number 6, Pineda. South side in his own zone. Number 19, Brar puts up the near side. That's turned around at center. Now Brar with it again. Goes to LeChuck. LeChuck dumps that into the Oilers zone. 2:30 left in the third period. Picking it up, Nevis Light. Comes up the near board. South side keeps it into the zone. Barry comes out, dumps it back in the Oilers zone. Nevis Light goes to the right side. Picking it up, number 14, Parsons. Parsons trying to drag it out right side. And Saskiewicz puts him into the boards. Parsons keeps it going in the offensive zone. Now Brar is going to take that puck away, going up the middle of the ice. Left side to Radimovich. Radimovich tied up, trying to come into the zone. Held in right side by Yasinski. Yasinski dents it into the high slot. Shot on Nestler. He's going to hang on. And we'll get a stop with 1:47 left in the third period. Looks like we got a timeout here. Take a quick break. Both teams locking horns. They've been tied for most of the game. Every time one team scores, the other is able to answer in this period. Oilers were able to score first, but it didn't take long for Southside to match. Face off. Going to be near side in the Okotoks Oilers zone. Southside wins the faceoff. Brar puts that around the boards. Charlie over to LeChuck. LeChuck takes it to the far corner. He's pounded in the boards by Smith. Put out. Now Scott has it. Puts it off the boards. And Brar back in the Southside zone. Over to Radomovich. Radomovich over to Brar on the right side. Brar with some speed coming into the zone. Scott puts him into the boards. Now goes into the corner. Guessing Radomovich still has it. No, not him, but Brar, sorry. Caravaggio puts it into the corner. Charlie pinches down. Here's the Chuck. His shot blocks. Goes to the far side. Smith puts him into the puts his player into the boards. Kept in the zone by Jasinski. Radomovich couldn't get to it in the corner. Oilers cycle it up the boards. Kept in the far side by LeChuck. Here's Caravaggio. Looking for Ferrion on the near side. Tipped out to Titarenko. Titarenko comes in. Cross ice pass. Waiting for it to Scott. Scott puts that on the empty net. And south side needing the points. Had pulled their goaltender. That's an empty net goal. Southside just looking, they needed 2 points to remain active in this tournament. Or so they assumed. Not content to go home with a tie. Empty net goal comes 34 seconds left in the third period. Puts the Oilers up 4-3. So Okotoks still have another game later today against the Lakeland Panthers. It's timeout on the ice. Face off at center. Oilers win it. They wheel around to the near side. 30 seconds to go in the third period. Ferrian fires that wide. Scott picks it up for the Oilers on that far side. Jammed against those boards. Ferrian comes in to help. Scott in there. Puck comes loose. Here's Brown with it. Brown goes wide side. Smith cuts that off, sends it back into the south side zone. And the horn goes. And the Okotoks Oilers have taken their first game. So, the Oilers get 2 points in the standings. They will face off against the Lakeland Panthers in the last game of the prelim round. That game will be tonight at 5:30 p.m. This is the last game of the tournament for Southside, with no wins in the standings. They get to rest for the rest of the weekend. So the game winner, empty net goal from Scott, puts the Oilers ahead. And your final score in this one, 4-3 for the Oilers over the Southside Athletic Club. Stand by for Heart and Hustle and then player of the game. Uh-oh, it froze. That's the first time it's happened this weekend. Nope, that shouldn't be it. Okay, well, I'll just announce it instead. Heart and Hustle for the Okotoks Oilers, number 21, McLean Titorenko. Heart and Hustle for Southside Athletic Club, Cameron Janish. Player of the game for Southside, number 12, Carter Berry. Player of the game for the Okotoks Oilers, number 23, Anthony Scott. Well, folks, thanks for tuning in this morning. We're going to take a break. Next game, your final score, Okotoks Oilers 4, Southside Athletic Club 3. Okotoks will play tonight at 5:30 p.m. Next game on the roster, CAC Think Green Alberta is home to the Calgary Royals. That game starts at 1:45 p.m. Thanks for tuning in. We will see you later today.